Did you ever think how much production downtime really costs?
A lot.
Let me give you an example. It is estimated that downtime costs automotive manufacturers around $22,000 per minute or $1.3 million per hour. Unbelievable, right? Rotating machinery is used in various applications all over the world, providing convenience in our everyday life. However, improperly maintained machinery can suddenly break down, resulting in high maintenance and repair costs as well as lost revenue. In this short video, we will show you how Dewesoft permanent machine condition monitoring solution can help you in preventing sudden machine failures to improve your production availability and efficiency. The Dewesoft machine condition monitoring solution is composed of sensors, data acquisition devices, and machine condition monitoring software. We offer a fleet of data acquisition devices able to read data from almost any kind of sensor used in machine condition monitoring applications. From single channel IP20 or IP67 to connect accelerometers and microphones, to multiple channel standalone rack devices or rack-based devices. Dewesoft Machine Condition Monitoring Data Acquisition product line is Ethercat-based, so combining different Dewesoft products in a single chain is straightforward. Devices can be daisy-chained by a single cable for data, power, and synchronization. There can be up to 100 meters between the devices. Ethercat protocol ensures perfect synchronization down to 1 microsecond, independent of cable length. Data from the measurement chain is collected by a powerful machine condition monitoring software composed of PC client software and high-level web-based software. PC client software offers much more than just overall machine vibration levels. In-depth analysis features essential to detect failures and root cause identifications are available, starting with acceleration, velocity and displacement channels, FFT, spectrum trends, envelope detection, machine elements identification, octave band analysis, torsional and vibrational analysis, and run-up cooldown analysis. High-level, web-based software offers an overview of the machinery state and trends over time relevant for decision makers. Setting of alarms, time to email and SMS notifications is also available. Calculated data can be uploaded to a database for historical data overview and trend analysis or sent over OPC UA to a third-party control system. Dewesoft Historian enables large measurement systems with many measurement units across the production facility or even collecting data from several locations on a central location. The data can be accessed from multiple clients from any location. Now, let's see how the system works in reality. As you can see, we have built a demo composed of a small electric motor and a gearbox. By changing specific parameters, we'll be simulating a real-life situation and we'll show you the simplicity to detect some of the most common machine defects using the Dewesoft machine condition monitoring solution. Let's run the demo. In order to move the motor, we need to first unscrew it from the base. As expected, the noise floor immediately increases. We are moving the motor in the direction perpendicular to the shaft, creating a parallel misalignment between the motor and the gearbox. The position of the motor was horizontally changed by 3 mm and the system immediately detected the misalignment. As you can see, the amplitude and the frequency of the motor rotational speed increased in axial direction. Because we have a small motor with a flexible coupling, there are also significant levels of the second harmonic in axial direction. To simulate the imbalance, we will add a mass of 5 g on the outer side of the coupling by changing the coupling screw with a longer and heavier one. This will move the center of mass away from the shaft center line and will cause higher vibration at the frequency of the motor rotational speed in radial direction. Dewesoft system immediately recognizes the imbalance and the increase in the overall vibration levels. We will now unscrew the motor from the ground at one of its feet. The advanced Dewesoft solution recognizes the increase in the noise floor of the frequency spectrum which is caused by a loose foot. As you could see, the Dewesoft machine condition monitoring solution is a powerful tool for permanent monitoring of your critical machinery. It enables production facility owners to reduce production downtime, lowering maintenance and repair costs, and increase company profitability. Just don't overlook the notifications!